Genesis, there was darkness upon the face of the deep, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. The Spirit of God, there is Ruach Elohim. He's the blast of God, he's the breath of God, he's the wind of God. The Lord is that Spirit. He is God, Ruach Elohim, and we welcome him here.
Call him, he shows up.